Here we go, man. The people, we do what people want to hear. It helps me, it helps you, it helps the audience learn and listen to new people instead of the same five or six people we listen to every day. I have done a reaction from him once. This will be my second one, I think, I've done by him. But anyway, let's check it out together. Are you ready? I'm ready. We're all ready. Let's get into it. Alright, like the hand clap.
Every time it just seemed wrong. Saturday night, just kicking it with my best man. Looked at my left hand, I got a ring on. Oh shit, how did we get here? Started with a kiss, then another kiss, then another kiss, then a covered dish with white rice, greens, and smothered fish. I'm lying, it was just chicken, niggas was stuck in it. Now we got a covenant, it's on a bond for life. And all my years, this was the easiest song to write. It's my confession in the rhyme, a testament, and I just wanna do my thing. As I talk about a feeling that cannot be explained, or a love that cannot be contained in a measurement of time. Some say it was a blessing in disguise. Scratch that, girl, you a lesson from the skies. And I thank God for my winnings, that's word to life Jennings. Finally letting go of the mistakes of my 20s. I admit that I'm not an easy sell, but I'm the PD to your Chiwa tail. Your big boy to tell them bitches pay your keeper bill. My nigga be for real, swore I wouldn't do it again. My man.
Alright, man, I like this. I love this song. This song is pretty cool. He's rapping to his new wife, new bride, saying, hey, you're not just you're a blessing. You're a lesson from the skies. That's word to Life Jennings. You haven't heard of Life Jennings? He's a singer, artist, entertainer. So I like it so far. You got me.
Said that'll change. First time is all about working through your baggage. Second time around, it's all about the baggage claim. Thank you, maker. Stack your paper with a real one. Major key, clavinet. Lead a mother holes on read like clarinets. Gorgeous. No wrongs in this love song I wrote for us. Wedding play all day with no chorus. Let's ride.
I like how he said that. He said, I swore I wouldn't be in this situation again. First time, working through your baggage. The second time, it's about the baggage claim. Working through your issues, and now you're owning your baggage the second time around. What a bar. Come on, let's go. All right, that was it. I wish the second part would have been more. He could have rapped some more towards the end of that instead of playing all that empty space and had the music was tight. Don't get me wrong, but I wish he would have rapped more at the end of that. But anyway, it's done. It's over. Requested reaction, by the way. Sweeter than you. All right, man. Good song. All right, man. Thanks for watching. FLV, subscribe, hit the like button, and we out.
Just like music.